What we got? Right, basic shit. So you can cut off tails. Gotta make sure to tell you that in big letters. Wonder if this will be better with a controller with the mouse and keyboard. It seems like, you know, the Devil May Cry, well, more like Monster Hunter. Let's see. That don't fight back at all. Found a potion. Yeah. I have no idea what any of this is for. Hopefully I keep it after the mission and do crafting and shit. I don't know, since it's a tutorial, I don't know if you want to loot things, because I don't know how much of this is staying. I mean, if they give you boxes of stuff, you gotta figure whatever's in them you can keep. Well, with healing potions, it's not like a crafting item, that's already something you can use, so those are useful at least. I don't know how deadly the beaver is. Plants? Nope. Looks glowing. Dang. Need a mining pick? This looks like a path to a thing. Hey, look! Super Beaver. Yeah. haven't been keeping a good enough eye on that. These like glowy things I can use to special again? Yeah, I can. Missed. But I think it also speeds it up. It feels like it does. Or did the first time. That time, not so much. I didn't hit it. Untouchable and a harvester. I'm pretty sure I got touched a few times in there. But I did harvest things. Can't take that away from me. Credit your match. A perfect 10. A perfect match.